guys, and today I'm going to be recording something called Stardew Valley, which is a game where you can go farming, do all this other kind of crap. I'm pretty sure some of you may have heard of it before. But yeah, so I've already played it before. As you can see right here. But I'm going to create a new character for this video. And I don't think it gets rid of my old character. Yeah, because I have to delete them. Alright, so, no. My name is gonna be Nick. The Nick is here. Okay, farm name. Farm. The farm farm. No. Weird. But, old farm. I don't know. Alright guys, so we got Farmer Nicholas over here. Alright, I've already seen the intro and all this crap, but I won't skip it. Time to do an old man voice. Oh, yay. No, I'm just kidding. And for my very special grandson, I want you to have the sealed envelope. Whoa. Can I have it now? Give it. Okay, good. And no, don't open it yet. Have patience. I already know. Because I'm going back in time, apparently. Now listen close, you freaking scrub. There will come a day when you feel cursed by the burden of modern life. I already know this. And your bright spirit will fade before growing emptiness. And yeah, guys, on my second... okay, I'll explain that later. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. But, yeah, on my other save file, I'm in year two of spring. So, I've just gotten to year two, pretty much, in my other game. Now, let Grandpa rest. Okay. XX years later. Ooh, I want some Joja. That guy looks like Mario. And there's Woody licking his lips for some reason. There's that guy who hates his job. And there's me who also hates his job. See, look, I hate this job, guys. Alright, and now we're gonna look over here and open the envelope. If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So, I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, Farmy Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This is my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Okay, I will. Alright, guys, we're going down to Farmy Farm. Let's go down the Farmy Farm. Well, this is a long bus ride. Stardew Valley. Hello, you must be Nick. I am. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. So I've already seen all this crap. I'm just gonna read it for you, and just in case you haven't seen the game yet. Okay, the farm's right over here if you'll follow me. Okay. Why not? Oh, me gorshy goo! It's my house. This is Farmy Farm. Well, I'm pretty sure I already knew that. Yeah. Be scared. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. I know I will. Because I'm good at this game. I don't know. And here we are, your new home. Oh. Oh, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in, it's quite a big deal. I already know that. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. I know. Such rustic, very good. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more appropriate. Is that what that means? I don't know. Though. Okay. Don't listen to her, Nick. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Ooh, wrecked. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you have to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. Okay. I know, Rooster. I know it's morning. My gosh. Time to get me some parsnip seeds. I gotta go greet people and work on my farmy farm. Alright, so I'm gonna go do my farm first, because that's a mistake I made whenever I played it on my other save, because I did not do my farm quick enough. And if I would have done that, I probably would have made a lot more money. Because I did more exploring than farming. I need to start off my farm right off the bat. And this game has it's a pretty nice music. So, lucky for me, I won't have to add in any. Okay. Woo! Right, so... I'm gonna take down this tree too. Cool. I moved out of the way so that I would fall down like that way, because then I'd have to go through there. Alright. And this is my energy bar. This is like how much energy I have. And once that runs out, I gotta go to sleep for the day. Alright. Alright, these mixed seeds are pretty good. Alright, so we can go ahead and start our farm, which I will do right now. Actually, I don't want it right here. I'll move it over a little bit so that whenever we get our pit, spoilers, doesn't get in the way. Okay, anyway. Alright. I feel like I should make it more like that. Oh my gosh, break it. Oh wow, these rocks are in the way. Can I mine them? No, I can't. Okay, well then. I guess that I will extend this out more then. Because I want to get all these planted. No. Alright, that's fine. I'll just make a chest in a second. Alright, so we've got a farm here that's semi-good. I'm probably gonna, like, move it down here. Actually, can I do that right now, or would it... Oh, that breaks my seeds, dang it. No! Oh, gosh. Alright, whatever. We can replace them, guys. It's all good. It's all good. We can just replace them with these. It doesn't matter. Okay, so we'll just get this right here, then. We have some of these mixed seeds. So I think we'll be okay. Alright. Yeah, and some of those are actually... One of those mixed seeds is actually a parsnip seed, I think. Alright, let's make myself a chest, because we're gonna need that. I'll just put it here. This is actually where I had it last time, too. Okay. So we'll do that. I guess I'll go meet people tomorrow. I need to get the stuff all done. What am I talking about? Okay, whatever. Break this. Get some fiber. Alright, I'm almost out of energy, so I'm gonna do a few more things. Get some stones. Alright. Well, apparently my scythe doesn't make me run out of energy. I did not know that. I'll just mine the stone really quick. Okay. Now I gotta get to bed, so I need to... Alright, so we're gonna get into the bed and never come back. Yes. Alright. Good. And we can watch the news. Alright, good. That means that we won't have to go farming tomorrow. Oh yeah, I forgot to water my freaking plants. I'm so stupid. Okay. Guys, I need to go water my plants. I'm so retarded. I'm sorry, guys. You guys were probably like, "Nah, when did you water them?" Actually, no. Probably no one was like that. Because no one cares. Alright, anyways. Alright. There we go. And you know what? I'll just fill this up because why not? Alright, so. Okay, yeah, I already know. You found a geode, the local blacksmith can break it open for you. Who knows what might be hidden inside? Well, lots of things could be hidden in there. Alright, so yeah, guys, we're gonna go explore once I read this. Just got back from a fishing trip. You can come down to the beach sometime. Alright, so I'm gonna go down to the beach, guys. And. Alright. So yeah, I'm gonna go down to the beach really quick. Because that is actually a good start in this game, so let's go. Because you can get money off of this, which is good, because I'm gonna need some moolah. Is there? Sometimes you can harvest crab. No, there's not. Alright. Not harvest, I mean. Forage, I guess. Is what you would call it. We gotta get down there. So yeah. Hopefully you guys do enjoy this series, because I enjoy this game. It's pretty fun. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy it. Alright, yeah, here we go. There he is, smoking his pipe. Yeah. Ahoy there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of fish. A lot of good fish, I think is what he said. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod, boy. You want to get wrecked? Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Yeah, probably. Because you do sell a better rod than this one. Alright guys, so we're gonna do some fishing, I guess. There's a good water here in the valley. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Or oh fish. Because he likes to say oh a lot. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Heh heh, that's what my old peppy used to say anyway. Good saying, matey mate. Oh gosh, what's happening? I'm scared. Okay. Alright, so this is not the best fishing spot, I don't think. I think this spot over here might be maybe better. Let's go see. Yeah. Are we gonna, like, catch anything? Okay. Alright, this is an easy catch. I think. Alright, there we go. Alright, we caught a herring. Alright, time to catch another fishy fish. Fishy 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 fish. So yeah, fishing can get you a good amount of money in this game. Oh gosh, please stop. You will not get away from me, you fish. You cannot escape Nick. You cannot escape me. Stop. Stop trying. I told you couldn't escape me. Okay, that was just sardine. No one likes sardines. Everyone likes a big herring. Herring. I don't know how to say that. I think it's herring. I don't know. You guys can correct me if you want. Alright. Oh. Snap. And yes, guys, I am going to do more Undertale in case you were like, oh, no, he's not doing Undertale. Actually, probably no one said that. But you know what? Who cares? But yeah, If in case anyone actually was wondering, I am still gonna be doing that. It's not done yet. I'm gonna keep doing that because that game is very fun. Just like this game. So I'm just gonna keep these two series type things going, I guess. And yeah. I may go back to Minecraft, I don't know. And yeah, guys, if I get a better computer, then I will do what's it called? I will do YouTuber's Life because I do have that game. And yeah, if I do YouTuber's Life, then I could just record that. But I need a better computer because even with low graphics, it runs like crap. So yeah, hopefully I can build one or just buy a better one. And yeah. So yeah, guys. That would be pretty cool if I could actually do that. But I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead, throw this clam into this box and get it sold. Alright. I'm gonna just go over here really quick. Because I want to go through something. Actually, let me show you guys this in case any of you are wondering what this is. It's just a little cave. It's going to be useful for something in the future, which I don't want to spoil too much of the game. So, yeah. Okay. Let me get rid of this before I go up there. Alright. So, there is a place up here that we're going to go to. Let me make sure that there's nothing I can forge, because if there is, then I'm taking it. Because I can sell it for good money. Alright, no, there's not. Okay. Alright, let's keep going. And yeah, here's one of the people that we need to greet. A stranger, hello. Don't mind me, I just live out here alone. Yeah, he lives in a tent. He lives in that tent up there. Oh, what? I didn't know this was a thing. Dang it. Screw you! I didn't know this was a thing, guys. I never went there that early, so I didn't know. That sucks. Well, there's a mine over there. That's what, I'm just gonna plan out, just say it. But we can't grab this leak. That's what I was talking about by foraging. Crap. And yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and run down here then, since I apparently can't do that. I'm gonna go meet people. Oh, look, another leak. How great. Alright, let's go down here. And yeah. Alright, these leaks are heavy. Help me. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Yeah, let's get in here. Why not? Why not? Why not, guys? Why not? Alright, yeah, now we're back in the town area. I want to see if we can meet anybody. Can we go in here? Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I've been looking forward to meeting you. Well, how great. You know, the small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting. Can I meet people up here? Can I go in here? Now just hold still, take a deep breath for me. Okay. Alright. Oh dear, is it an emergency? Why are you here? Oh dear, is it an emergency? Why are you here? Oh dear, is it an emergency? Why are you here? Okay. Oh, okay. Just say the same thing over and over. Can I go? Oh, gosh. Can I go over here? Nope, no one in here. Can I go up here? Oh, okay. Pierce, please. Try keeping the art of fishing alive. I'll pay you one largemouth bass. I'll accept that. Because I may be able to do that. But yeah. Before I do that, guys, I'm going to end off this video. Because, yeah. But before I end it off, I'm gonna do some stuff to lay area because this is freaking messy, and I don't like it. So, yeah, guys. This game is pretty good. I hope you guys are enjoying it, because I actually sat down and played this every day until I got to year two. Which, I mean, I didn't, like, legit play it every day, because then I'd be, like, having no life, like, yeah. But I did play it a lot. But, yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying it. I'm just going to cut this down so that it doesn't get in the way. Right, and we're going to cut down that. Break that. Break that. Get rid of this. Alright. I'm just trying to clear out the front area of my house, because I don't like this. Okay. Let's chop down a tree. I want the music. Where's the music? I need, like, music in my life. Alright, break this stuff. And yeah, guys, and how I was talking about YouTuber's life earlier, one reason why that game would be hard to record is because every time I play it, a glitch happens. Well, not, like, every time, but whenever I play it, there's, like, some kind of glitch that happens. Like, whenever I play it, I'll just sit there, and I, like, one time I got through this, through the part of the house where my mom is so fast that it didn't even, like, give me the option to go to those parties and change my clothes and crap. It didn't even show me any of that. And I couldn't even go to the clothing store, and I was already in the apartment. I don't know that I don't know why that happens, but yeah. But hopefully when I do get a new computer, if I ever do, then I'll be able to do that, you know? Because that's pretty cool to do. The YouTuber's Life is a pretty fun game. I mean, I played it at first. I was really happy about it. I just sat there and played it, like, the entire day. And then it said game over. And they finally added, like, a checkpoint or something to that, I think. Because I read in their updates that they added a checkpoint or something. And I was like, wow. Because I didn't play the game after that. So, yeah, maybe I'll play it. I'll record it for you guys. And, yeah, if you guys want to see that. But yeah, I'm gonna end off this video now. So yeah, guys, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, go down in the description, check out my Twitter, Twitch, and website. And yeah, let's see how much money we made. 50, okay. Alright, but yeah. Bye. Oh yeah, I forgot it's gonna rain all day today. So yeah, next video, I won't have to farm. Alright, yeah. Bye, peoples of the internets.